We should be live here. I'll double check the channel that this is all going through. And yes, I'll change the background. All right, so we are live for Fireside Chat number 91. Trending towards 100 here, not too far away. So, stuff going on this week, not a whole lot. I have not gotten a chance to work on too much myself, unfortunately. Update on the Vet Vigor song. Apologies to anyone who was hoping, you know, for that to come out right after Yule. I think I was talking before that about how I wasn't expecting it. I didn't have an exact release date for it. I do want to finish it as soon as possible. It's still my number one priority. Right now, my guitar is in the shop, and that is one obstacle in the way. I've also I've had some issues with my computer I use for recording, unfortunately, crashing a lot. It's just not very powerful, unfortunately, and even just a couple of tracks when you're recording can create some lag issues and potentially overload crash issues as well, which is a bit of a problem, but not the end of the world. There's ways to work around it. But yeah, hopefully as soon as I get my guitar back, I can get back to work on that, hopefully soon here around, with luck, maybe I'll get it back Saturday. If not then, maybe Monday would be my guess. But definitely looking forward to getting back to work on that. As far as other stuff going on, we do have in just a few days here, so I did change, and I informed everyone the all thing that the, not the deadline, but the earliest day you can do the Warband report and the Warband review did get changed, so you can submit them earlier now if you would like. So, I always definitely, you know, encourage people to do that, just because it makes it easier on everybody. That way you don't have to worry about doing it last minute, stuff like that. So, basically, now, the earliest you can do the report or the review is the 20th. For both. So, potentially, you could do it in 4 days here and submit them both then.
As a reminder,
the entire process is in the handbook. Everything you need to know is also in the monolith. So, yep. Reach out to me with any questions, though. In addition, it should be pretty straightforward in that when you... when you post the Warband review, what that is it's in the Discord channel, your Warband review channel, and what you want to do is just evaluate everyone in your Warband for promotions or demotions, and then, you know, finalize, you know, whatever moves you're making, let your superior know, whether it's me or your Jarl, and they will approve or disapprove what you wanted to do, and then following that, you will then post the Warband report, which goes on the forums, and then all the promotions and demotions are finalized, so you can go ahead and post all of the, post the Warband report, and also post the congratulations, you know, congratulate anybody who got promoted, probably don't congratulate people that got demoted, and just ping them in your Warband channel, and change the rules, and so, potentially, all that could happen on 20th. Now, the reason you would want to do it earlier is to give your Jarl or your or me time to review the Warband reviews and reports and approve them, so there's plenty of time. And then that way, when we have to go write situation reports, then we have some time in advance to do that. And, especially, I talked about last month how we had A lot of warbands get moved under me, so it's helpful to have all those reports get done early and warbands to let me know if they won't meet the warband expectations, well in advance, so that we can plan our next move basically and figure out a way to deal with that and what actions need to be taken, that kind of deal, instead of just being stuck, all of a sudden, oh, it's the first of the month or it's the third of the month or whatever, and now we're like, okay, well, now we realize what we have to do, but there's not really a good opportunity to prepare or ask around or, anything like that. We're just kind of stuck winging it effectively. So the earlier, anyway, the point is the earlier you can do all those reports, the better. And if you have any questions, let me know, but everything should be very, very straightforward for basically all the administration, because we have all of the documentation and everything is in the handbook and on the forums. It's pinned everywhere. One other thing, of course, is we have the warband recruitment advertisements things. I want to make a channel for that where we kind of post all of those. I might throw that up tonight actually, because we have two warbands that are done so far. I haven't heard anything from any other warband on progress for that. So I was hoping that those would get done by the end of the month, if possible. So hopefully here in the next week or two, start hearing some more from the rest of the warbands. And yeah, I think that's about it as far as warband operations. Yeah, we've got the advertisements and reports and whatnot that we are working on. I'll put that channel together. Oh, active duties. It was pointed out to me that the active duties list was not updated, so I did update that. But knowing that Warband staffing has changed somewhat, people have moved around, stuff like that. Make sure you double check. You should be doing this every month at minimum. Double check that active duties list, and also it's the should be the same as the active duties like pinned in your Warband review channel. It should have a list of who's doing what duties. And yeah, double check that, and you'll see or see if all those duties still match up, still everyone's doing those still work for you, etc. And let me know if there's any changes. And yeah, that should be about it. Double check my list here. Yeah, I think I did finish the Morbin advertisement, pamphlet, recruitment post, whatever you want to call it, for Vethrid near Zakolite. So, probably I'll be working on maybe some codex entries, and also I want to start some official work on my ideas for a recruitment license and officer school. I really like both those ideas, so I want to get some work done as far as testing, documentation, stuff like that for those. The plan would be to have tests for those that they draw from a pool of questions, something like that, so that people aren't just filling in, oh, telling each other, what are the blanks, or else the test is done in voice. Would probably be the most logical way. I would be in a voice channel with anyone who's taking the test, and then they would just message me the answers in a private message or something like that. Which is something we did quite a long time ago. I cannot remember what the exact occasion was, but it's something we've tried before. But we'll see. We'll get the specifics of that sorted out, but that's something I want to start work on. Like I said before, the song is number one priority for me, but at least for the next couple of days, I'm not going to really be able to get any more work done on it. So, might work on trying to get a few other things. Hold on. And yeah, I believe that is about it. Yeah, we'll have a Court of the High King about 41 minutes here at 6 p.m. Pacific, so we'll see everybody for that. Otherwise, Fireside Chat will be back next week with number 92 at the standard time, 5 p.m. Pacific.